Thank you. chemistry is, well, technically, chemistry is the study of matter. But I prefer to see it as the study of change. Not just, think about this. Electrons change their energy levels. Molecules change their bar. Elements, they combine and change into compounds. But that's all of life. Then decay, then
I'm going to talk to you on the subject of the spectrum of love. We know that from time to time there arise among human beings people who seem to exude love as naturally as the sun gives out heat. One of the peculiar things we notice about people who have this astonishing universal love is that